Hey guys, it's pretty late, like 3 going on 4-ish. No, it's only 3:15 in the morning, I'm just getting ready to go to bed. A lot of crap this week, that's why I haven't put anything up or whatnot, but it's been a hell of a week. I mean, well, there goes that. But, yeah. It's been rough. One of Gia's family members passed away. I wanted to include her in the video and all that, but I don't know. As soon as I got home from work a few hours ago, she went right to bed. I don't blame her. But yeah, one of her family members had passed her, and yeah, quite shocking. It was, I mean, as you know, I've done the whole process several times over of grieving and loss and whatnot, so, yeah, she was really close to them as well. Not gonna reveal anything due to personal information. If she wants to in a future video, she can. I'm gonna leave it all on her field to play, but well, it's not been the best time, let's just say. She as well as her family knew, kinda had the gist of what was gonna happen, and as you know, you never know. You never know what'll happen. So yeah, above that, she was sick as well. That was a double whammy for her. She had laryngitis and bronchitis, so that really messed her up. She lost her voice for a while. It's pretty much back now. She's good. But you know, she's been taking the medicine, and that's been really messing her up. Making her really exhausted and stuff, so that's why, you know, cough medicine will do that to you. But yeah, that's just been a huge, well, it's not even a strain or anything. It's just been a huge ordeal that's been going down besides, you know. So I haven't posted anything. I was giving all my attention to her, making sure she was okay. I've been making her breakfast and stuff like that. Actually, not even breakfast, it's more like brunch, dinner, stuff like that. Like I said, the medicine's really conked her out and stuff, so I kind of had to step up a little bit. So, yeah. But, other than that, today I burned myself, ironically. First time I ever did that in such a long time. Especially on the stove. Actually, I've never burned myself on a stove. This is the first time. And, yeah, it's nothing big. It's just skin burned off a little bit. I don't know if you can see that. But, yeah. All I did was rip off the skin and stuff and clean it out. Yeah, I'm letting it breathe for a while now. But, yeah, I've been cleaning it out and stuff. It's nothing major. It's just from this guy right here. I burned it, like, right here, actually. On it. Because I went to grab it with, actually, the mitt that I just showed you. And so, and it slipped, and, you know, bam. Or should I say, bam. It looks like nothing, but it stung like a mother, believe me. But yeah, it's just been madness this whole time. I mean, trust me, with a family member passing away, I mean, trust me, it's hitting me too. So trust me, they were awesome. I mean, I was planning on getting together with them and, you know, discussing a few things. And it was actually like, well, they wanted to get together and discuss stocks and stuff like that. And, I'm not really a stocks kind of guy, but, you know, you can always learn, you know, a little information for the future. I mean, I wasn't going to play the stock market or anything like that, but, you know, it's always nice to, you know, have someone experience actually, you know, per se, you know, share some wisdom. Because, you know, trust me, I had some plans with the person, so it's just kind of odd saying that next time we're gonna have a little, well, we get together with family and stuff, that they're not gonna be there, so trust me. Nobody's alone in the pain. But, anyways. Moving on. Like I said, she's just getting off the laryngitis and the bronchitis, you know. That's what really messed it up, because, you know. I mean, I had a buddy of mine actually talk to me about that. And, yeah. Apparently, if she didn't go and get it checked out and stuff, you could really permanently lose your voice with it. You know? That scared me to death. I'm glad she got it, went and got it fixed and treated right away, so nothing would happen. yeah, those are the two really big things that have been going on. I mean, other than that, I've been trying to complete Ni No Kuni 2 here. That's the other, I guess, not really big thing, but it's there. I've been trying to complete it. As tedious as ever. If you get that game, be prepared for an extremely tedious game. And I mean extremely tedious. Oh my god. I literally had to leave that game on while I was cooking and everything. Trust me. It's kind of, I mean, it's a good thing, because there's a part where you actually take care of your own place and stuff. But it goes, and you know, you get income and stuff per hour and all that. The bad thing is, it's by in-game time. And not just in-game time, it's real-time in-game time. So, you actually have to be playing the game for an hour to get that. But you can always take it whenever you need, whenever you want, which is awesome while it's compiling up. So, but I tell you, man, so tedious. Trust me, I'm surprised I don't have it on now while I'm doing this, but like I said, I'm going to bed. I'm done. But yeah, trust me, that's the only thing with the whole territory thing. Oh, shit. But yeah, I'm getting there. I think I got most of it right now. I'm already almost done the game, too. But I'm trying to actually, I'm going to attempt 100% it, but at least I'll get close enough. You know, I do all the major things. You know, the end and the bosses and stuff like that. So, but yeah, overall, the game's really good. It's really keeping me, you know, it's really keeping my attention while I'm waiting for a bunch of other games to come out. The Spyro Remastered Trilogy, like I mentioned before, September 21st. Yakuza 6, which will be out in a few days, actually. Another game I'm interested in, I hope there's a demo coming up for it sooner or later, is, Vampyr. I mean, that game looks really cool, too. I got a list here of all the games that I wanted to get right here. Yeah, Vampyr. Oh, yeah, Conan Exiles. I saw a little bit of info on that. That looks good. Dragon's Crown Pro. That game's pretty. I have it for PS3, so why not, right? Spyro Remastered. Oh yeah, the Jackbox Party Pack 4. I have the other three, so why not, right? Wait for it to go on sale. Come on, flash sale. Come on. You know, bring it back down to like $7 again. That was awesome. I don't want to spend like $20 for that. I'll buy it there. You got that. Another party game I'm interested in is Crawl, where it looks pretty good. Okay, Minecraft Story Mode Season 2. Season 1 was really good. Oh, and Dragon Quest XI. That's right. That's coming out too. Oh, that game looks so cool too. Dragon Quest XI. I still say, I don't care what anybody says, 8 was the best one. PS2. That's solely the reason why, because that was like the first one I played, and it was awesome. Plus, I always pictured the main character being Gohan. So, yeah, there's that too. But yeah, Yakuza 6 is the next one coming out in a few days, actually Tuesday. I'll have to call up the GameStops and see if they're doing a midnight release and stuff like that. Because I did get the premium edition. I really wanted to get those glasses and stuff. That's why. Because they look so cool. Yeah, glasses, coasters, reusable ice cubes. I have reusable ice cubes and they're awesome. So if anything, I'd recommend them. They're cheap enough. I got it for like $2 for like 20 of them. See right here. Reusable ice cubes. They're awesome. But, you know, they're not going to be the ones that, you know, come with it. They're actually going to say stuff on that. I saw the unboxing, sorry. Oh, yeah, and it comes with the art book, too, which is awesome. But, yeah. Like I said, I explained why I hadn't been on here. I hadn't posted anything in a while and all. Like I said, that's all up to her if she wishes to speak about it and whatnot. I'm not going to reveal anything like that, so it's her family, her choice, so you know, it's not my, you know, it's out of respect and privacy and whatnot, so anyways, I'm gonna try and, you know, hit the hay and get ready to go to bed and whatnot. I'm tired. I had a short day of work today, but I tell you, I busted my balls in there. At least tonight I did. Tried to. I said a short day too, so. Anyways, hopefully you all have a wonderful evening. Hopefully you get some rest like I'm planning to do. And if it's morning and all, hopefully you get a great rest. Afternoon, hopefully you're, you know, enjoying your day. Oh yeah, weather's finally breaking too. So, well, at least it did today. It was like 70, so yes. I'm excited. So, because when the weather finally really truly breaks, it's actually going to be like this for like a week or so. You know? It's weird. I'm weird because when it gets certain warm, I'm going to miss the cold and stuff. But yeah, I wish that, you know, it would be a snow day for me, you know, where I didn't have to go anywhere or do anything, and, you know, go and play in the snow like when I was a kid. I know, that's childish of me, but hey, I remember when I was a kid, I loved the snow. Now I hate it. I don't hate it, but, you know, I got a lot more gripes. So, anyways, definitely post up later and stuff and such. said hopefully you liked the video. Hopefully it's very informative on what's going on and whatnot. So, anyways, good night, you guys. I'm gonna go to bed.